Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am listening to Blankey Jet City and they'll be performing Derringer. This is a live performance from 2000. So here we go. So that was Blankey Jet City performing Derringer. This was a live performance from the Last Dance tour in September 2000. That was great. I really like the intro and the upright bass would give me vibes of, there's an Australian psychobilly punk band called The Living End. Especially that intro is getting strong vibes of The Living End, who are a great band, great live band as well. Yeah, this was great. The whole band were great. On drums, we had Tatsuya Nakamura. He was great. On the upright bass, Toshiyuki Terui. And guitar and vocals, Kenichi Asai. Three of them were great. I think this is the second song I've listened to of this band, and so far I'm really liking them. A bit about them. Blankey Jet City was a Japanese rock trio from Aichi Prefecture, active from 1987 to 2000. It consisted of Kenichi Asai on vocals and guitar, Toshiyuki Terui on bass, and Tatsuya Nakamura on drums. I'm not sure if I pronounced any of them correctly. Their career officially started in 1990 when they appeared on the popular TBS television show for amateur bands that August. Their performances attracted the attention of the major record labels, and the band then decided to sign a record contract with Toshiba EMI, who sent the band to London to record their first album. Released in 1991, their memorable debut album, Red Guitar and the Truth, focused on topics such as juvenile delinquency, broken families, and the pain experienced by neglected children. Harlem Jets is a studio album released on May 10th, 2000. Derringer is track 9. So I really enjoyed that. I thought that was great. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way to do that is by liking, subscribing, and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you on another video soon. Thanks for watching.